The twin cities did not yield. The Mongols would need a new tactic to breach the Great Song Fortress. Rather than another costly head-on assault, they planned to cut off the cities by blocking the critical supply route at Lumen Shan. The Song defector, General Lu Zheng, advised Kublai Khan that the best strategy to take Shangyang was to construct a blockade, completely cutting it off. Lu Zheng led the Mongol army to the trade route at Lumen Shan and set his plan in motion. The general's plan depended on recruiting local workers who could build defenses. The first step was to eliminate the Song garrison near the village of Lumen.
Let's go!
The Mongol army tore through the Song garrison. And with these guardians removed, the people of Lumen gave their support to Lu Zheng and Kublai Khan. Controlling Lumen allowed Lu Zheng to employ Chinese tactics and equipment, including the construction of stone walls. He ordered the people to build walls to block the roads north, cutting off Xiangyang from the rest of the Song. The people of Lumen reported that the village of Boheko, located to the west, would also welcome Lu Zheng's arrival. If the general could get forces to Boheko, it would add both an economic and military boost to his blockade.
Thank you. 建的很好，我马上就到。大家听好，我们要收到命令了，期待找矿物。大家有目的地点，我们早晚得建造下一座需要建造的建筑。我这就建好这座建筑，我会确保它建得很好。
做什么？是，我已准备。是，技艺高超，不用安心。准备接受下个工作。
Bohiko not only welcomed Lu Zheng's men, but members of the local militia even defected to the Mongol cause.
Yeah!
Stout walls now blocked off the first of the major routes to Shangyang.
Okay.
Liu Zheng's vision was complete. The Mongols' great blockade now cut off the Song cities. However, the Song commanders would not leave Shangyang to stand alone and sent forces to break through the Mongol barrier. Song forces descended on Liu Zheng's men. The general needed to defend what he had taken from his former masters.
Okay. 动手，我们必须准备好。弓箭手，我们有行动了。
接受下个工作，我这就着手修理十字弓急救训。我会奉命去做。这个骗徒会被修理好。第一高超，不敌你意愿，就是我们之力。我这就建好这座骗徒。
是，我准备接受下个工作。
您需要我做什么？是，我已准备。
听好，我们要收到原部的地了。我们走，一座需要建造的建筑。我这就建造这个建筑。
正在布采集到，我是不会停下的。我会按您的指令行事。
The Mongols maintained control of the Song trade route at Lumen Shan, cutting off Shanyang from the south. Thanks to the insights of General Liu Zheng, Kublai Khan's plan to weaken the Great Song Fortress was working.
Thank you.